The least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Oh, hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the courser chip.
That's fine. I don't need it for anything.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit.
Now we're going to get that, like, 1990s hacker montage.
I'm decoding the mainframe
kind of thing.
Don't try anything,
Strange. Oh, no, and this is happening again. Last time I was sitting here watching, and I just kept getting every single member of the railroad coming by behind me and being like, don't try anything, stranger.
Oh, man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh, man. They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh, man, we got lucky. Got you, you institute bastard. I got you. Software in. Come on. Show me that smart face. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code.
Hi, Ada.
The holotape for ya.
Thanks, Ada.
Good work, Tom.
Good job.
Yeah, but... I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you? I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
Okay, Des. Thanks, Des. So last time I was here, I didn't really do anything. I just left immediately because...
Hey, don't try anything strange.
See, they kept doing that. Because,
many doctors around these
I've
days.
Should played Railroad on my own before. Any news?
Any news out there, Doctor?
Got nothing. Sorry. Just trying to practice medicine.
Not today.
Very well.
Thanks, Doc. I want to go see... What's her name? Pam, I think?
Recalibrating using new data set.
She's very shiny. Look at her.
Pam.
Processing unknown human entity. Your arrival was not calculated.
Well, I'm here.
Preliminary adjustments to statistical models complete. Commencing introduction. I was, am, and will most likely be Pam. Predictive analytic machine.
Hi, Pam.
Introductory token recognized. Hello. I provide first order approximations of the behaviors of all residents of the region, designated Commonwealth. Rephrasing. I predict the future.
That's hard to believe.
Your skepticism is valid.
Thank you, Pam.
Caution. Biological life forms behave erratically, unpredictably. All output subject to an extremely high margin of error.
Just how inaccurate?
Just how inaccurate are you?
The smaller the group, and the greater the time frame, the less accurate I become. But all predictions are affected by the human element. Operation complete. You are a rogue variable. No current or previous models predict your presence or existence. Query, what is your point of origin?
It's a long story.
Processes reaching maximum capacity. Conversation terminated. Pending construction of new probability matrix. Rephrasing. Goodbye.
So I think that she gives, she's the one who's going to give all the different quests for the railroad.
Pam.
Commencing recurrence analysis using De Broglie method.
All right, thanks, Pam. I guess we'll get those later. And this is the back door, isn't it? Yeah, I think it's through here. I Thought it was quicker than that, though. Have to go through this gross sewer. Are you guys still with me? Yeah, they're with me. So we gotta go see Virgil. I still want to see Victor all the time. This is all still owned, too. What does that go to, I wonder? Is it just... Oh, it's just a fusion core and some storage. Yep, unlock it. Now we've unlocked this. Not that I ever actually came to the other side of this. Huh? Hello?
Who's out there?
Hello down there.
Nothing.
What the?
End of the line!
Nope! Oh god, I can hop between buildings. Oh, so good. Where am I headed now? I gotta go see Virgil. Like, they're all down there just wishing that they could reach me. But they can't. This is so useful. I might want a quick save just in case I fall and die. Can I make it across there? I wonder if I could. Oh, hey! How'd you get up here? Oh, got both of you. I don't know why you're still coming when you saw me myrtleize your friends. The rest of you heading up here? Yeah. Oh, they're having a tough time down there. Alright. Oh! Look at that, combining sprint and the jetpack. How did you get across? I didn't carry you. I'm gonna try for that building too. Oh, that's so good. I don't have to deal with anything. I can just go right along the top of these buildings. I'm just ignoring what I'm supposed to be doing. Is there any other buildings that I could go across to? Oh, over there. Too bad there's not stuff up on top of these. Although, oh, I didn't run out, but for some reason I was falling. Oh, I could cook up here. Well, that's kind of good. I don't know who lives up here. I should probably just go do what I'm supposed to do. Also, I'm gonna eat while I've got a quiet moment. How's my rads? Not really. Not really time for that. Rad's Hex, do anything have some rad resistance? Since I'm gonna be going to... No? Okay, well then, I guess I'll just do one of these. No, then why did I do that? When I'm gonna need to go to the map. Virgil.
My rad counter is spiking. We may want to move.
Yeah, it's fine. My armor is actually pretty decent. Virgil, come look at my new armor. I stole it from a Corsair.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
Nah, I just went out for a little stroll. Thought I'd stop back and say hi.
It's a good thing your survival and my humanity aren't at stake. Otherwise, I might be annoyed by your attitude. But, fine. I shouldn't have doubted you'd come back. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a Corsair. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
Choo-choo!
I've made some friends in the Commonwealth.
Better you than me. Face like this, I'm not gonna make too many friends. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years, came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport Corsairs and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
So this part bothered me last time and still does, that he's able to make this like fancy machine, you know, design this machine, even though he has absolutely no background in engineering. And it's, you know, whatever. So writing is going off the rails, like I said.
Your confidence is staggering.
I'm just saying, I can't guarantee it'll work, but if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
All right. Thanks, Virgil. Heading out. So I can choose who I want to help me on this, and I mean, I could go with the Brotherhood since I've been working with them. Is there anything else I wanted to explore out here? I think I pretty much got most of it. There aren't a lot of points of interest out here. I don't know if there's anything off over here either. Oh, I can't go down here. I think the end is like there, maybe? Or maybe it was here. I don't know if I can go on that. Who knows? Oh, that's that Irish Pride Industries. Well, I wonder what that deficit crap was about. Maybe I'll stop back in Sunshine and just see what's going on there. If I need to, I'll pop back on the screen, and if not, then I will reappear at my next destination. So be right back.
Ha! I knew you'd be back. No one can resist the experience.
Oh my god!
What? Who? Where? What's going on? Oh shit! Are we under attack? Oh, I always fall for that!
I didn't realize that was the boo he was meaning. I thought it was boo like boo, not boo like boo.
You're back. I mean, you're back. You need a hand out there.
Sure, let's go.
The Unstoppables are back together.
All right, I had to just cut in real quick there to show that I found buttons. I've been just going around rewiring things here because, you know, how it screwed stuff up when it changed. But also I found that there was like a 138 cap deficit or something, and also it's costing 233 caps per day. So I also went and deleted a couple of the extra turrets that I put in, since they've built some on their own. And now it... well, it's 198 caps per day, which is better, but wow. Why aren't there any caps coming in? How many caps do I have? Here, have 1,000. I'll keep them going for 5 days. Christ. How much caps do I have? 6,000. Alright, well, that's... Come on, you guys. Can't you make some shops or something? Lady, set up a shop, please. Well, I don't know what else I was wanting to do here, so... let's go to our next destination. Oh, we need to actually build the thing. Also, I could build the robot workbench while I'm here. Oh, I need aluminum! Ugh. And also, is the... no? Where would I find the... the thing? I probably have to go through the... one of the groups to get the molecular relay. Well, I guess what we need to do now is find some aluminum. So, before I leave, well, I'm gonna do it off camera, but before I quit for the day, I need to also upgrade Buttons' combat armor a bit. What's with the voices? You hear that? So we're gonna go wander around and see if we can find a bit of aluminum. Like, have we been down here yet? Maybe we can find something down in this pit. I have aluminum tagged for search, so hopefully we'll run into something. Oh, there's gonna be some mire lurks here. Oh, God. Of course. Ah. Come back! Come back! You guys have it. You're fine. They will not be needing these delicious eggs. Hey, stop it. You're dead. You're not supposed to be doing that. Hello? Are you aluminum? Have I been to this down here? I don't think I actually have. Can put that away. Nope, Walden Pond. Which is a nice reference. Is there gonna be any aluminum out here? Just jump over that water. Nasty water. Oh, we do need some rubber, though. Rubber and aluminum are the two big things we need. We need aluminum more. But rubber also for certain add-ons I want to put on my armor. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That means there is dirty work afoot. Been to that trailer park because it's already filled in. But I just go over this way. Actually, what I could do is I could explore. What? Oh, you're up there. That's too high for me to jetpack. I hear. Oh, there he is. Hello. I knew I heard a behemoth somewhere. I wonder who he's giving a stern talking to over there. Here we go! Do you have anything good? Some bullets. Why does it do that? Does the cafeteria tray have aluminum on it? No, it's plastic. Maybe I'll just go and explore a place that I've not had the opportunity to explore. Like, maybe something in town? Boylston Club.